नमस्ते बच्चों, आप सब कैसे हो? बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टुडेज क्लास, लेट्स रिवाइज वंस अगेन क ख एंड ग। क क से कमल। कमल मींस लोटस। क से कबूतर। कबूतर इज पिजियन। क से कक्षा क्लास। नेक्स्ट लेटर इज ख। ख से खरगोश। खरगोश मींस रैबिट। ख से खत। खत मींस लेटर। ख से खरबूजा। खरबूजा इज मस्कमेलॉन। ग ग से गधा। गधा मींस डोंकी। घ से गमला। गमला मींस पॉट। ग से गर्दन नेक। चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द फर्स्ट थ्री लेटर्स क ख एंड ग। ऑफ कोर्स वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टुडे द नेक्स्ट टू लेटर्स ग एंड ng। This is letter gh। Gh। Gh se ghadi। Ghadi means watch or clock। Gh se ghadi। Gh। Gh se ghar। Gh se ghar। Ghar means home। घ। घ से घड़ा। घ से घड़ा। घड़ा मींस पिक्चर। एंड चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज लेटर ng। एंड वी डोंट हैव एनी वर्ड विच इज स्टार्टिंग विद दिस लेटर, सो ng। लर्न द लेटर ng। यू आर ऑल क्लियर अबाउट द प्रोनाउंसिएशन ऑफ लेटर्स घ एंड ng। Now, let's learn to write letters gh and ng. Children, let's learn to write letter gh. Writing gh is very, very easy. You all know to write letter 3, right? Now, what we are going to do? We are going to write letter 3 in ulta position. Okay, see, like this, you have to touch the line and write 3 in ulta and go up, come down. Okay, touch the line. Now, a sleeping line. This is letter gh. Okay? Ulta 3. Okay? So, right here, again, see here. Touch the line and write 3 in ulta. Don't stop. Go continuously up to the line. And in the same line, come down. Okay? In the same line, you should come down. Now, a sleeping line. This is letter gh. Okay? Not separate, separate lines. See here. You should not take the hand, okay? Ulta 3. Don't take the hand. Go up. Even now you should not take the hand. Come down in the same line, okay? And touch the line. Put a sleeping line as usual. This is letter G, okay? Now let's learn to write letter ng. You know to write letter E, correct? In the same way only, this also will be written. See here, it is also very easy. You know to write letter E, right? So, a small line and like S. You have to stop as it is. You have to make a curve for E, but here you should not make curve, okay? And in the curve position, you have to put a dot. And a sleeping line as usual. This is ng. Let's write again. A standing line and S. And a dot. And upside, a sleeping line. Okay, this is letter ng. See once again. Standing line, yes, and a dot. Now, sleeping line as usual. This is letter ng.